Fluconazole is a triazole antifungal used to treat various fungal infections, including candidiasis. In this video, let's find found. What is fluconazole? What is fluconazole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking fluconazole? How does fluconazole work? How to use fluconazole? What is fluconazole? Fluconazole is an antifungal medication used for a number of fungal infections. This includes candidiasis, blastomycosis, coccidioidomycosis, cryptococcosis, histoplasmosis, dermatophytosis, and tinea versicolor. Fluconazole was patented in 1981 and came into commercial use in 1988. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Fluconazole is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 174th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 3 million prescriptions. What is fluconazole used for? Fluconazole can be administered in the treatment of the following fungal infections. 1. Vaginal yeast infections caused by candida. 2. Systemic candida infections. 3. Both esophageal and oropharyngeal candidiasis. 4. Cryptococcal meningitis. 5. UTI, urinary tract infection, by candida. 6. Peritonitis, inflammation of the peritoneum, caused by candida. Contraindication. Fluconazole is contraindicated in patients who drink alcohol, have known hypersensitivity to other azole medicines such as ketoconazole, are taking terfenidine, if 400 mg per day multidose of fluconazole is administered, concomitant administration of fluconazole and quinidine, especially when fluconazole is administered in high dosages, take SSRIs such as fluoxetine or sertraline. Side effects. Adverse drug reactions associated with fluconazole therapy include common, greater than or equal to 1% of patients, rash, headache, dizziness, nausea, vomiting, abdominal pain, diarrhea, and or elevated liver enzymes. Infrequent, 0.1% of patients, anorexia, fatigue, constipation. Rare, less than 0.1% of patients, oliguria, hypokalemia, paresthesia, seizures, alopecia, Stevens, Johnson syndrome, thrombocytopenia, other blood dyscrasias, serious hepatotoxicity including liver failure, anaphylactoid reactions. Very rare, prolonged QT interval, torsades de pointes. FDA is now saying treatment with chronic, high doses of fluconazole during the first trimester of pregnancy may be associated with a rare and distinct set of birth defects in infant. Side effects. Adverse drug reactions associated with fluconazole therapy include common, greater than or equal to 1% of patients, rash, headache, dizziness, nausea, vomiting, abdominal pain, diarrhea, and or elevated liver enzymes. Infrequent, 0.1% of patients, anorexia, fatigue, constipation. Rare, less than 0.1% of patients, oliguria, hypokalemia, paresthesia, seizures, alopecia, Stevens, Johnson syndrome, thrombocytopenia, other blood dyscrasias, serious hepatotoxicity including liver failure, anaphylactoid reactions. Very rare, prolonged QT interval, torsades de pointes. FDA is now saying treatment with chronic, high doses of fluconazole during the first trimester of pregnancy may be associated with a rare and distinct set of birth defects in infant. Mechanism of action. Fluconazole is a very selective inhibitor of fungal cytochrome P450-dependent enzyme lanosterol-14-alpha-demethylase. This enzyme normally works to convert lanosterol to ergosterol, which is necessary for fungal cell wall synthesis. The free nitrogen atom located on the azole ring of fluconazole binds with a single iron atom located in the heme group of lanosterol-14-alpha-demethylase. This prevents oxygen activation and, as a result, inhibits the demethylation of lanosterol, halting the process of ergosterol biosynthesis. Methylated sterols are then found to accumulate in the fungal cellular membrane, leading to an arrest of fungal growth. These accumulated sterols negatively affect the structure and function of the fungal cell plasma membrane. Half-life. The terminal elimination half-life in the plasma is approximately 30 hours, range 20 to 50 hours, after oral administration. Dose. Oropharyngeal candidiasis. 200 mg PO on day 1, then 100 mg Q-day. Esophageal candidiasis. 200 mg PO on day 1, then 100 mg Q-day. Doses up to 400 mg per day may be used on patient's response. Cryptococcal meningitis. 400 mg PO on day 1, then 200 mg PO Q-day. Dosage of up to 400 mg Q-day may be used based on patient's response. Suppression of relapse in patients with AIDS, 200 mg PO Q-day. Prophylaxis of candidiasis with BMT. Prevention of candidiasis incidents in patients undergoing bone marrow transplant. 400 mg PO Q-day. Vaginal candidiasis. Uncomplicated, 150 mg PO as a single. Complicated, 150 mg POQ72HR for 3 doses. Recurrent, 150 mg POQ day for 10 to 14 days, followed by 150 mg once weekly for 6 months. Candida UTI/peritonitis. 50 to 200 mg POQ day. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category D, there is positive evidence of human fetal risk based on adverse reaction data from investigational or marketing experience or studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about fluconazole we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.